going on another adventure. Early morning start, and we are going to Valais. So we have done Valais before, and we've got some old footage that we'll try and clip in. But we've never gone over to this side, and you've got to do it only at low tide. It's a little island, uninhabited, and you can only get to it by low tide. So yeah, that's where we're going today. I'm very excited because we done it last year, and I done it barefoot, and I'm gonna do it again barefoot today. Ash has got some.
Thank you. I probably won't pick it up, but I've took some pictures on my other camera. There's a cow on the beach. You're probably wondering what we're doing here so early on a Sunday. Nice cup of tea. like it's actually coming in. And we're on an island. It takes about 3/4 of an hour to walk to.
Absolutely beautiful out here.
somebody. Are we going in, Ashley? Oh, it's really deteriorated just over this year compared to last year. Never had a basement. We could end up in.
Thank you.
find this quite funny. We actually hung them there last year. Ash's socks still there, drying. Here somewhere. it's trapped. The problem is, I would get in, I'm not scared of the birds, but I don't know how far down that well will drop if I actually get in it. It looks like just mud's like gone over. I'm sorry, baby. And if I actually get down there, it could go way further than it looks. I put these two posts here, hoping that it might try and I'm not leaving without setting him free. I know that for a fact. So that's us. We've done ballet. Another beautiful day on North Uist.